What's up, YouTube? All right, so I'm about to tell y'all how I do my back end. So, what was that? All right, so y'all see this line right here? I'm trying to back end this spot right here. This one. Hey, you see, this is my truck right here. So, you're trying to back end this lane, you gotta come. You gotta like come all the way forward to the next lane, like this one right here. You gotta come forward. So for your trailer, your driver is this one right here, this side. You could it could be like right, yeah, see that line right there? Or maybe if there's a trailer right here, you can see that your trailer and your door. It's kind of like right here. I don't know how to say it, but and shit like that. So I'm trying to back in that lane, trying to back in this one. So I pull all the way forward to the next parking. That's how I do. I mean, I don't know. I think if y'all get, so I'm gonna pull my shit right here. So y'all see how I do it. So I'm gonna do a hard right, like that. Hard right, go forward. And then come back to the other side. I think this is the 3 p.m. and then I think it's 12 and 3. Yeah, shit like that. 12 and 3. And then I'll do a hard right, come back, do a hard left, so I could pivot. I could pivot the trailer to. I mean, y'all can see. I don't know how to explain it, but hey, I'm about to put it right here. See if y'all can see it. I'm not gonna edit it. I'ma just make y'all see my mistakes and shit like that too. All right. Yep. That's how I do it. That's how I do it.
So you can see, not too bad on this side. Looks like there's a lot of space on this side, but it don't matter though. As long as you in the pocket straight, you're good. Yeah, and I'm straight, so that's perfect. All right, y'all.
Peace.
So I'm doing the backing right now.
It looks like an easy backing, but it's a lot of space out here.
Yeah, from all the way. See, that's a lot of space in front. So I'm backing up. I'm backing up in this one right here. This one right here. So I pulled all the way forward to this side. So I'm backing up right here. I just pulled forward all the way to this side. See where my truck is? Kind of like this side right here, this line right here, it's like right next to where my driver's side is. So I'm backing up to this side while you pull forward all the way to this side, and then yeah, that's how I do. I'm gonna pull my camera down so you'll see. It looks easy though, so yeah, let's see how we do. Okay. I'm put it right here. did. So, I mean, I could have did a straight back in. I could have just went straight and then line up like straight and then just back in. But I was trying to do the 12 and the 3 so y'all can see it. So yeah, man. Almost 7 months working. Well, I think it's 7 months. I don't know how long it is. But 7 months working. I think I'm doing pretty good backing. Doing pretty good. Yeah, I decided to do the. See, there's a lot of space right here. Look at that. It's big. But I decided to do the 12 and the 3. I could have just went straight and then line myself up like straight and then just back in. But I didn't do that. I just did a straight back. Gotcha.